Alright, guys. Today, this is my Clash of Clans walkthrough, playthrough, whatever you want to call it. So, let's look at my base real quick. As you can see, gotta collect the treasury. My barbarian king and archer goddess, the queen herself, is taking a nap. And then, let's look around. Let's check out the builder base real quick. So, I'm gonna turn my volume. See here. Alright. Anyways. So, as we look around, see, I like when they have low air defenses. I have low skill, so it works out pretty good. Alright, what is this? Nope. It's not. So, anyways, this might be a weekly thing from now on. I don't know. We'll decide. But we could do random video game walkthroughs, playthroughs. Oh, wait, nope. I'm gonna boost my heroes too, so I'll have my goddess. They're all under, they're upgrading. Alright, no. Nope. So, today I'm going to show you my favorite attack strategy, known as placing shit down, hoping it works. I feel like it's an elite skill level that, oh, here we go. Music. I think this is it. Alright, so let's place down these spells, get rid of some air defenses, you know what I'm saying? Bonk, bonk, bonk. And then, check down here, check in here. So I want to get rid of that Inferno Tower. Let's do that. There we go. Now I have three more Electro spells. This one's not going to work, I guess. Does absolutely nothing. Just tickles the Inferno Tower's balls. And again, let's do nothing over there. Solid start here. So we're looking around, see if there's any extra buildings we should take out to help the funnel. I see there's none. So, I guess we'll place down the baby dragon and my wizard. He's probably gonna get annihilated. Oh, here comes the dragons. They're gonna provide us tanks for my my air balloons to take shit out. Solid. Put that rage spell to push him through the first layer, you know. And yeah, pretty much now you can pretty much just walk, watch, you know. As you can see. Anyways, oh, here comes the goblin. Let's see how he does. And he's dead. Alright, that's why I love goblins. They're so effective, and they really do get the job done. I recommend them in all of your base needs. Also with the hog rider, can't go wrong with the hog rider. Oh, there's one star. That's a win. Now, we just have our dragons left to decide not to tunnel in. That's always what you love to see. Let's check in on this one. And he's dying. Okay. He's really fucking that dark elixir up. Don't really need it. Don't really care. This isn't looking too good. See, my strategy only works maybe 25% of the time. But it gets one stars pretty quickly. That's about all you want. All you need. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I don't know what else to say. It's just not that good of an attack strategy. But it's Clash of Clans, so who really cares? I'm pretty much a pro player at this point. And if you want to join my clan, you can. A bunch of hard-nosed thugs. And you just get 3 stars. And yeah, so this looks like the last dragon. And it's not good. Oh, we still got one more. Yeah, cool. Don't really care. And he's gonna slowly but cheerfully die from this archer tower. Just give it like a second here. Any minute. And nope. Man, he's going out of fucking range. Okay, so we get to enjoy him for a little bit more. There he goes. And he's dead. Awesome. So that's how you get 80% on some random's base with my strategy. Okay, so let's look back at our base now. We have some stuff to collect. It's very nice, very nice. check out those wizard towers, but it took like 3 days. But it's fine. It's fine. I think gems are a bad currency in the game. But anyways, reach for the stars. Check out my challenges. Looks like we got our builder base battle. Let's go do that. So let's look around. Look around. All right, I can't find the attack button. Oh, you know what that means. Cue the music. So as I want to put the archers down so they can take out the crushy thing. So we're going to... Oh, okay. They got launched. Yeah, so pretty much we're done now. It's pretty much over. You know, these barbarians are going to get sandwiched. Yep, there goes one, and they're done for. My archers are getting somehow one-tapped. Can't give up just yet. Yeah, no, it looks like I should give up. Okay,